The right lobe is intact. There is a hypocagenic nodule with multiple microcalcifications in the left lobe. The acoustic shadow discloses the presence of coarse calcifications, as well. The vascularization is not specific.